High mountain type of Badlands, on 2000 meters, Badlands, because of steep slope, we have many galleries, many real erosion sites, which make entire phenomenon to be one real Badland phenomenon. Only shortly about Earth pyramids, we have also in the sites of Badlands, phenomena of Earth pyramids. There are two different types of, also of air pyramids you can see in easily erodible volcanic tufts and breccia, which are covered by andesitic layer, thin andesitic layer. And when the andesitic rocks are weathered or cracked, they're used as a protection cope on the tufts. So when the erosion has deepened, they, after 100, 200 years, they forms in the type of, or more years, there are forms in the type of Earth pyramids. it is interesting that because of attractiveness, some bedlands and some kind of Earth pyramids are even protected. I saw, you can see now one type of such Earth pyramids, and another type, which is Neogen sediments, which are covered by clays or sandstones, which used as a protection cap on the lower resistance rocks. So you can see only the geographic position of some phenomena of Earth pyramids, and this is the largest phenomena of large area. Of excess erosion. There are many types of and many occurrences of bedlands, many occurrences of Earth pyramids in the country. Some have scientific significance, some of them have even touristic significance. Some are candidates or already protected by law as a protected area. In other time, in the future time, there are also some measures for re-established that landscape because many of the bedlands are actually lost land for any use. There are many measures now under the that direction to be re-evaluate the landscapes in that areas. So, thank you for the attention. That is another. Thank you.
Question, please.
Sorry, I'm a little long.
Mr. Professor, if you allow me, just one question. It seems that erosion is the key element in your presentation, and I would kindly ask you to mention at least a method that you used in order to determine the erosion volumes. Which is the most efficient method?
We have one method in former Yugoslavia, so-called Gavrilovic method, maybe you heard, which is in some kind similar to universal soil loss equation method. But we used to use the method in the flat area and the village method in mountain.
Maybe we will talk in the break time. Okay.
Yes. Yeah. Okay. Thank you.
So, is be briefly enough to